Hi everyone. You will know by now that QP Ontario's convention this year will be in person for the first time since 2019. I want to use this opportunity to walk you through navigating this convention because we haven't held an in-person convention in 3 years, and there's a lot of details that your local will want to keep in mind. First, just like the last 2 years' conventions, you will not be getting hard copy credentials for convention. Once your local has paid its per capita tax up to December the 31st, 2022, you will be sent an email link, which will allow you to register your local delegates. This email will include your local's eligibility for delegate numbers and alternates. All registration will be done online, and your local can pay online using a credit card, or you can mail a check. When you register your delegates, each one must be assigned their own email address. You will not be able to complete the registration form if you use the same email address for more than one delegate. This is very important to remember. As this year is an election year for one trustee only, voting will be done in person using paper ballots, which all delegates will receive at registration at convention. Included in this personal email, the survey to collect demographic information as part of the registration process. It is important that all attendees fill in this survey as it helps us understand the composition of QP Ontario members who attend our convention. Ensuring that your attendees understand the importance of filling in the demographic survey is essential to our collective work of increasing the participation and representation of racialized Black and Indigenous members at QP Ontario Convention. This is a priority for our members' anti-racism organizational action plan. New for this year, you will find in your registration email a unique 5-digit pickup code which must be provided to the convention registration desk prior to receiving your badge and kit. Please ensure that your delegates look out for their email after the local has been registered. Tell them to check their spam or their junk mail. And if they don't receive the email, please have them contact the QP Ontario office. As an additional note, this year, our team will be reaching out to you to ensure that your local's contact information is updated. I'll be announcing the launch of an exciting project at convention. It's important to provide the team with this info in order to ensure a smooth rollout for this project. We recognize this is a lot of information, but we want to assure you that we have a team of staff ready and available to assist locals in making registration for a convention as seamless as possible. I hope this all helps. We will all be together at convention very soon.